Let me give y'all $1 million worth of life real quick.